He pulls on his leash some. They would love to be able to walk him around without him, you know, pulling him around everywhere. That involves his nose the entire time. So I definitely go ahead and work on that with him. Other than that, he's a pretty good boy. He knows sit and has a couple of basic commands, but he's just not very reliable with his commands, especially if there's any kind of distraction around. Pretty much all this training goes out the window, so I definitely want to go ahead and make sure that he is focused on his owners around distractions. So let's go ahead and see what he will do for me today on the day of drop off. Jeff, can you come? Jeff, come. Yeah.